Celebrity Insider. Their joint family tour has come to an end, and it looks like Beyonce felt the need to look back at the journey of sharing the same stage with her husband Jay-Z and sent him a sweet message. That being said, the superstar took to her platform of choice, Instagram, to share her thoughts. Beyonce also posted a slideshow from the On the Run 2 tour. As fans know all too well, the couple started their tour back on June 6, the first stop being Cardiff, Wales. Now, October 4, which is when the very last concert in Seattle, Washington is set to take place, is right around the corner. Tonight is the first of the last 10 shows of a trio. I am doing what I love most with who I love most. I wish it could never end. Feeling thankful for all the love from our fans around the world. New Orleans, are you ready? Let's go get him. Queen Bey's message reads. But the tour is not the only huge milestone the singer has reached not too long ago. Last week, on her birthday, Beyonce mentioned all of the life changes that took place in the last year, before turning 37. At 36, I became a mother of three. Breastfed twins. I renewed my vows with my husband of 10 years. I came back to the stage to do Coachella, after the pregnancy. Then my husband and I released an album together, Everything Love. And we have been touring with our family around the world, and loving it. After the monumental year, the singer made it very clear that she is looking forward to continuing learning from my past, living in the present, and surrendering to the future. Beautifully said.